Welcome to Defense Officers Academy show. My name is Jitra Gakwad and I am the anchor of the show. Today we will talk upon coronavirus is affecting economies. So for that talk we have our business standards Sankalp Rai, Indian Economy Chief Adrishikar Shah and our World Economy Ambassador Rehan Sultan. So my first question to Mr. Sankalp Rai. So why China is so important for our country?
China is so important to our country because it produces a small needle to a huge aircraft which is made in China, and we are severely dependent on Chinese goods and instruments.
Okay, that was your point, that we are severely dependent on that. So my next question to Indian Economics Chief Sir. So what is the condition of Indian economy?
The condition of economy is that we also know that we are mostly dependent on China. The most luxury cars, the phones which are import from China, these are most useful for us. And I am thinking that how much they are connecting with the coronavirus. I think that it is also most affecting with coronavirus.
Okay, so that was your point. So my next question to our World Economy Ambassador, so what are the condition of our world economy now?
Our world economy is very bad, sir. China is very exported their things, luxury cars, many of luxury cars like Lamborghini, Audi, and Mercedes. He is exporting to our country also and many countries also. That's why world economy is become very bad because there is the coronavirus and it makes the things from here and anybody fall down safe. So he will sneeze on hand and he shake from anybody hand. It is also a part of coronavirus. Yeah, that's why world economy is very bad. Okay. But we can improve in our world economy. Why world hark? Okay. Work hard. Yeah.
So my next question to Sankalp Rai. So what is the impact of India about China?
That we are the impact is that on India about China. The impact on India about China is that we are not independent in making our own goods and we are not developing our country.
Okay. Okay, so that was your point. So my next question to Mr. Adrishikar Shah. Sir, what are the opportunities for our country?
As we know that, my point is that we have to stop the import and exports, the goods which are coming from China, I think. Oh. Because how much we can care ourselves and our country, we have to take care of this also.
Okay.
Yes.
Okay, so that was your point. And sir, I want to ask one question for you, Mr. Rehan Sultan. Sir, what are the opportunities for world economy?
World economy's opportunity is that we have to stop the export and import because it is the part of virus. Okay. And it makes virus to one and other else. You are, if you fall down ill and you will sneeze like a sneeze and a cough, you will cough in your hand or many things. And you will shake hand fit anybody and it will fall ill. This is also part of coronavirus.
Okay. My next question to Mr. Sankalp Rai. Sir, as we all know that there was a virus called SARS, and we want to know that what was the mortality rate of SARS than of coronavirus.
In the year 2002, there was a disease named SARS. It is somewhat like coronavirus, but it was more harmful than coronavirus. Its mortality rate is 8% and the mortality rate of coronavirus is only 2%. In the disease SARS, it is quickly spreading that of coronavirus.
Okay. So my next question to Mr. Adrishikar, sir. So what is the GDP? What is the effect of on GDP?
It is also affecting the GDP of our country and also bad for our country's health.
Okay. And sir, what are you doing to save all the countries from coronavirus?
We can save our world by making all the country independent.
Okay. So I want to hear your last opinions about this. Sir, please.
My opinion is that we have to stop all import and export from China and his countries which is surfing with coronavirus.
And sir, what is your last opinion?
My last opinion is that India should be independent.
Okay. So, sir, what is your last opinion?
My last opinion is that not only India, all countries should be independent.
So, that's all for today. Meet you in the next video. For that time, Jai Hind!
Jai Hind!